Ball walking up the floor. He's got some momentum going downhill to the basket. Kick out. Finney-Smith. Defense with that penetration.
Yeah, you got to give Jalen a lot of credit. And the Mavericks as a team, as a whole, because they're a selfless basketball team. They don't care who hits that winning bucket. Jalen got in the lane and made a tremendous pass to Doria Finney-Smith, the guy we've been talking about, one of the most improved three-point shooters in the game. That's
Justin Holiday trying to make himself available, but it's Barnes. Barnes has hit some big threes in his career.